The mission of the Point Defiance Zoo and Aquarium is to practice and promote effective conservation on behalf of the world's wildlife.
We're charged with coming up with ideas in ways that we could reduce our carbon footprint, increase efficiencies, and essentially walk the walk as we talk the talk. We use the 438 in our Aquatic Animal Care Center. All of our aquariums, our marine mammal systems, our pumping stations, our pools for our Asia animals, really anywhere we have a water pump or a motor that we can attach the analyzer to, we can use it, and we have used it.
I just hooked up the 438, monitored the pump curve, made adjustments to the valves to bring it back in. Made it more effective, more efficient. The information's better. It's allowed us to identify areas of inefficiencies and make corrections.
Before the 438, we would just rely on our five senses. Walk into a room, what does it sound like? Can we hear any screeching of the motors? And now that we have the 438, we're able to utilize that in our maintenance schedule, attach it to the motors, and determine has there been any degradation of the pump efficiency in the pump curve? Is there any adjustments we can make to the valves? Do we need to replace the bearings, grease the pumps, and utilize all of those data that we get from the 438 to make educated decisions?
If we're using less water and less electricity, if we're getting more life expectancy out of existing pumps, if they're lasting a year longer, that definitely saves money.
So the less money we need to spend on emergency maintenance costs and replacement of pumping systems, the more money we can spend directly on the animals and their well-being. We are also, utilizing less energy, which just has a better impact for all of the animals in the world and our sustainability.